Amazon have suspended Black Lives Matter, one from their charity platform, because of all the dubious financial goings on with Black Lives Matter. Didn't we? Haven't we been telling you that about that for the last couple of years? And guess what? We might look at this next week, Rita and James. Apparently, the Vikings were transgender. Who'd have guessed?
They were. Well, they love to dress up.
Well, there you go.
Who'd have guessed? Lovely blonde
hair
they have.
Those woke, pillaging and raping Vikings were actually transgenders, I guess. I don't know. Anyway.
They were misunderstood.